This is our mechanism. It's called the crank and slider. Our group was Kate Harris, Riley Toller, Michaela Fisher, and Gabe Wildfong. The input gear is the crank, and the output gear is the slider.
The input gear of our mechanism is rotary. The output gear is called reciprocating, as it slides. The purpose of our mechanism is to convert rotary motion into reciprocating motion.
Travel is reversible because it can spin both ways. The flow of power is not reversible. An example of this mechanism would be trains.